Okay, ladies, quarter turn to the right, please. There you go.
You got it, babe.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the judges. Number 75 and 70, trade places, please. 77 and 76, trade places, please. Okay, ladies, front double bicep. Relax. Side chest, your choice of side. Relax, face the back curtain, back double bicep. Relax, face the judges. Side tricep, your choice of side. Relax, face the judges. Number 175 on the ends. Can you trade places, please? 175. And 76 and 72 trade places, please. Okay, ladies, front double bicep. Relax, face the back curtain, back double bicep, please. Relax, face the judges, abdominal and thigh. Relax. Great job, ladies. Go ahead and exit the stage. Thank you.
Okay, she has already posed, so she's going to come out and do a couple of poses for us. From Top Gun Fitness in Spokane, Rhonda Hossfeld. Thank you. From Tino Robles in Kennewick, Michelle Malmberg-Polinick. From Swole Bodies in Post Falls, Idaho, Echo Homolka. From Team Chrome in Spokane, Washington, Jennifer Skirko. She's from Kennewick, Washington, Sage Polinick.
It's chasing. Block out every fear I've been facing.
Susie will do anything to get on stage, won't you? Actually, Susie was one of a really great bodybuilder. So maybe one of these times we can just get her to rip off her shirt as long as she has a sports bra on and do some poses. And she's married to IFBB pro Joe DeRossi, so it is all in the family. You can come to my house next. Okay, she's a senior at Washington State University. She's representing Tino Robles, Nadia Islas. Okay, and we're going to bring the whole class out. And sometimes it's really hard for them to hear, but when I have them on stage, they can hear what I'm saying. But I wanted to point out that, and ladies, when I say your number first, this is not for your trophy at this point. I just want to point something out to the audience. Number 72, raise your hand, and number 77, raise your hand. That's mother and daughter. Love it when it's all in the family too. So awesome. Okay, now it's time to get some hardware to take home. In sixth place, we have number 75, Echo Homolka. In fifth place, number 100, Nadia Islas. In fourth place, number 76, Jennifer Skirko. Taking home the third place trophy, number 72, Michelle Malmberg-Polenick. Our runner-up, second place, number 77, Sage Polenick, which makes our champion, first place, number 70, Rhonda Hossfeld. Okay, ladies, if you can strike a pose, let's do a front double arm bicep. Excellent. Thank you so much, ladies. You may file off.